Residents of Bombo in Relo district have appealed to the government to free the billions of shillings on frozen Nubian accounts so that the families can benefit from the monies. In 1980, the government froze over 1,300 accounts of Nubians in several commercial banks following the ouster of Idi Amin regime.
For several decades, thousands of former President Idi Amin counterparts whose bank accounts have remained frozen by government have tried to have them opened, but in vain. The affected accounts were in the defunct Uganda Commercial Bank, Cooperative Bank and Libyan Arab Bank, now Tropical Bank, among others. Osman Kasim Ramadan, the mayor of Bombo Town Council, says the monies on the frozen accounts would be of great use to the development of the area.
I strongly believe that if those funds are given back to the community members, it's going to help them to develop, build their own schools like they need, get their own income, and also support some of the government programs instead of remaining behind as beggars and begging all the time. But if they can get back that money, at least it will help them to develop.
About shillings 53 billion was moved from the frozen Nubian accounts to the treasury bills in Bank of Uganda. However, the central bank has since defied the Supreme Court ruling to have the money repaid to the rightful beneficiaries.
This money is theirs. They are not begging for it. Just it's their rightful money that they earned. I'd like to request His Excellency and all those people responsible to see that at least this money is unfrozen. We've gone to a number of courts. Nothing positive is coming out. So I'd like to take this opportunity at least see that this money is given up. It's given back to us so that we help send children to school, help us develop ourselves economically so that we can develop our community.
These were speaking during the grand opening of a new Lofa Mosque in Bombo Town Council.